Hey guys, this is Mark. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to an awesome feature in the Backendless platform called UI Builder. Calling it a feature doesn't really do it justice. UI Builder is huge. It could be a product on its own. And you will see why I'm saying this. So what is UI Builder about? Well, it is about building mobile and web applications without any coding, fully integrated with the backend, running on a highly scalable platform. Fairly simple, right? Well, it is, and because it should be, and that's our goal, is to make it super simple. But let me just dissect UI Builder so you understand what it consists of. First of all, it is the UI Designer. UI Designer, it's a drag and drop based interface running in a browser. You don't need to download anything. You get a rich toolbox of all kinds of components, and we're actually enhancing that list of components, constantly adding new ones. Of course, you get the minimal set of the form-based components, such as checkboxes and labels and input fields and dropdowns. Those are must-haves. There are more advanced components. For instance, the data table component, you can just drag and drop, link it to a database data table, and you instantly get in the browser or in a mobile device, full-blown implementation of interacting with the database. You get a listing of all your records. You can create new ones. You can modify them. You can search, sort. Pagination is there. It's beautiful. And it really is just with a single drag and drop and pointing to a database table, you instantly get that functionality. There is integration with Google Maps. There is a Google Maps component that you can actually build a lot of very sophisticated applications with. There are repeaters, such as the container component, there are block component that you can basically create template-based layouts and replicate it over the multiple objects that are being retrieved from the database. You will see other videos that talk specifically about these features. But anyway, the point of this is you get very rich toolbox of the components that you can drag and drop. You can control your layouts. You can configure the layouts for different types of devices that your application is going to run on. So you can control what it looks like on a desktop, on a tablet, on a mobile device, and it's all right in there. You can style your components. So whole nine yards. It's beautiful. Now, second, dissecting it further, so there is a second tier is logic. You can add logic to the behavior of your application without any coding. So we adapted the system that is called Codeless. We used it before for the programming logic on the backend. Now you can use Codeless for your mobile and web applications. What kind of logic you can build? Anything you can imagine. So the system is so flexible where if you can think about it, if you can think about it algorithmically, you will be able to describe it using Codeless. The Codeless system works just like a jigsaw puzzle where you can basically piece multiple blocks of logic together to describe what needs to happen when user clicks on the button or scrolls or zooms on the map or whenever various things happen within the application. Like for instance, when the page starts, you want to execute something, you can do logic for that using event-based programming. And third, it's the integration with the backend. So since UI Builder lets you create applications that run on top of Backendless, the entire set of the Backendless functionality, so pretty much everything that Backendless does is available to you for your application. So if you need to store something in the database, there is a Codeless block for that. If you need to retrieve data and run queries, you can do that. If you want to send out a push notification or send out an email, there are blocks for that. So the entire power of the Backendless platform is available right there and can be easily integrated into your application. If you would like to work with some external services, not necessarily Backendless, or you want just to publish something into your WordPress database or somewhere else, or connect to some external API service, you can easily do that as well. The power of making it happen is right there. So UI Builder, as you can see, is way more than just a feature. It's a complete visual development system to build mobile and web applications. Anytime, whenever you make changes, you want to preview your page right there. Single click, page opens up. You can actually see what it looks like. You can preview it on the mobile devices. Once you're ready, you can publish. It creates an application directory with all the resources that you can just take and deploy anywhere on any web server out there or use the one that is built right into Backendless. It is absolutely beautiful. And I'm just psyched about having UI Builder as a part of this platform. It makes Backendless way more than what it was before. And And now, because of UI Builder, we actually call Backendless Visual Application Development Platform. So watch other videos. There is a lot more that is gonna be coming up that what's published now, but there's already plenty of information that you can find about UI Builder. And I can't wait to see the kind of apps you're gonna build with it. Thank you for watching this video. And as always, happy coding.